Hey, what's up guys? Today I'm going to share how to choose your marketplace as a beginner. You must remember that as a beginner or as a new freelancer, you have to know which marketplace will be the best just only for you. Step by step, I'm going to share how to choose it and how to start your journey on this marketplace to earn extra cash long time. So before starting this video, I totally request to watch my previous videos from my YouTube channels, and you will watch all types of learning and earning related videos on graphic design. So click this subscribe and click the bell button to know more. So let's get started. Alright, this is the interface of Fiverr.com. This is a professional marketplace for all. I think if you are a newbie, I could request to watch this video till the end to start your journey as a freelancer or a newbie or a beginner. So, if I charge on this search box here, logo design, I have got lots of gigs on logo design. So, this one is on design and graphic. Sports logo for your gaming team twice that etc. This gig has been sold 358 times and starting at $40. This one is only has been sold 264 times and this rating is 5 okay, and this one has been started on $90. This one is also high rated marketplace, I think. So what will you do before starting your journey as a freelancer? I strongly recommend you to start your journey on Fiverr.com. And how will you start it? I uploaded many videos on Fiverr.com at a glance. If you click on this playlist here, you will watch all types of Fiverr related videos on my YouTube channel. So watch this one before starting your journey. Second one is this one is called onlinejobs.ph. This one is a cheap price marketplace, and also newbie or a beginner can start their journey on this platform here. So if I charge on this logo design, I have got lots of work on this marketplace. This one is a graphic design and logo based world, and this one is price is $301, and this one is BS social media user, graphic designer, admin officer, and this one is web developer and content writer. Lots of work are available on this marketplace. You can start your journey as a full-time worker or a part-time worker, or you are a student or a job holder, you can start your journey on this marketplace. So this one is Philippine based marketplace. As a newbie or a beginner, you can source this marketplace. Mind it, if you are a jump up on this professional marketplace, you have to do lots of work such this easiest marketplace. Number one is Fiverr.com, and number two is onlinejobs.pa. So after doing all types of skill-based work, you can jump up on this marketplace that's called Upwork.com. If this if you are a very high professional, this place is just only for you. So only high professionals can ensure there much more income or dollars from this marketplace. So if I search on this logo design, there are lots of work on this place here. So 5,165 jobs are available on this logo design. So if I share just with you now, looking for an experienced graphic designer who specializes in logo design, so you must have these skills. Number one, arrow Creative Suite, Banner Ads, Business Card Design, Creative Talent, Drawing, etc. So you have to do this work before skill up all types of categories from here. So this one is another one, and this one is another one. Design a new logo for Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, and email signature. So this one is $30 and posted has been 30 minutes ago. So also lots of words are available on this marketplace. So this one is amazing and bulky amount, $500, and this one has been posted 51 minutes ago. If you want to do this on web design and logo design, you can start on journey here. So I strongly recommend you, first of all, if you want to earn much more, you have to skill up your skill always. So as a beginner or a newbie, I strongly recommend you to start your journey as a newbie on Fiverr.com, and you must create a lucrative gig to ensure extra cash on your specific work. So if you are a designer, I mean logo designer, you have to create a gig after creating your account on this marketplace. And second one is, I have shared with you, this one is called onlinejobs.ph. And if you are a fresh or a newbie, totally you can start your journey on this marketplace, and you have to search your job after creating your account. So you can go step by step to skill up on for the next professional marketplace. So this one is called Fiverr.com, this one is called onlinejobs.ph, and third one is called Upwork.com, which will be the best. I think if you are a newbie or a fresh freelancer, I strongly recommend you to start your journey on Fiverr.com. And on the other hand, second one is onlinejobs.ph. And after skilled up or high professional, if you are, and you can start your journey on Upwork.com. So these are the three websites just only for you. If you want to work long life, you have to go step by step from Fiverr. Second one is onlinejobs.ph, and third one is Upwork.com. Thanks for watching my videos till the end. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Before completing this video, I strongly recommend you to watch my previous videos from my YouTube channel. If you click on this playlist, you will watch lots of amazing learning and earning based videos on my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching my videos.